Hey, Grandma. Yeah, I'm still out making my Uber runs. I'll be home soon. I just got one more pickup, kind of close to 8 Mile. Okay. Love you too.
Frank Ocean and you get hit with this Novacane. Sick and tired of niggas, bitches and critics, they all the same. Lame games, they playing lying, trying me for my name. I stick my dick in your podcast, tell a bitch on the show just to lick the tip. It's ridiculous, she watching it grow. Cross-sided crosshairs on my enemies. If you cross the street, you run into me. Crash into a light pole, now you calling out the driver's side like a centipede. And me, I'm finna be on a jet to the Philippines. Philippines, kick the Kool-Aid over, tell God don't intervene. While I'm smashing Saweetie, pussy to smithereens. It's the G-A, Ficky Ficky M. Pay my face, I'm him. Putting this big black dick in your Skims.
I don't think they know who they fucking with. Pull that truck around, niggas is ducking clips.
Hi, I'm the black Slim Shady.
I unpack the heat with my oven mitts. I tiptoe around in my chucks and shit.
Hi, I'm the black Slim Shady. I killed Dr. Dre in my basement last night. I was wasted last night. I went apeshit last night. Chopped his body up and forgot where I placed it last night. Had a slice of humble pie. I couldn't taste it last night. Lost my taste and my smell. I got a Marion. Me and Dr. Fauci went to Crazy Girls and then we got our party on. So fee, fi, fum. I'm with 40 going dumb. Not E-40, the other 40. I'm with Canadians at Drake House. Having a stakeout. And I'm so tired of ordering takeout. What's beef? Beef is when you tell a chef to bring them steaks out. So let's play house with the Drake. Goals in the AR, stay the fuck up off of Stanley Grass and take a shit in their yard. And my dick stay hard when I see Lizzo on the internet.
Another BBL.
My dick get little on the internet. My intellect is NFTs and cryptos. I can never be a crypto. I tiptoe with my red rag around 6-0s.
Chuck?
Yeah.
Hey man, let's get you out the rain.
Good looking. How's your night going, bro?
I'm cool, man. You don't need that mask. Nobody cares about that shit anymore.
You got a charger up there with you?
Yeah, for sure. It reaches all the way back there, too.
Good looking, homie. Hey, y'all, really fuck with that starter cap. That shit hard as fuck.
Crazy story behind it. My brother Stan, rest in peace. What? He gave me this hat 22 years ago.
Damn.
It's my favorite.
Can I see that shit for a minute?
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, shit. This motherfucker autographed and everything. Who signed it for you?
Eminem. He used to be like this rap god. Man, me and my brother praised him. That's when I was little. I don't really like any of his new stuff. Whoa, wait. I know where we're going. Wait, why do you have a
Yo, shut the fuck
Hey, man, I'm driving. I'll get you there. Wait, I'll take you. I'm a fan. It's cool, too, man. You don't need to do this.
Focus on the fucking road.
Oh, okay.
Yo, come on, man.
All right.
Drive.
All right.
Drive.
Go.
Shut the fuck up.
All right.
Ask Dre. All I got is my word, my dick, and my Mac-10. One thing you can never have is my motherfucking black skin. This ain't no suit that I wore. This ain't a mansion of hanging black. This ain't no stupid award. So, oh, he goes platinum. And, oh, I'm on the map with him. He got all the blackest friends. He wants to be African. Me, left for dead on the doctor's advocate. Dre never executive produced it. I just imagined it. Oh, here goes the magic tricks. Candy shops and the magic stick. D'Angelo, baby, got in shape to whip your ass again. You depressed, you just masking it. You pop an Adderall, a Vicodin, and an aspirin. But the math wasn't mathin' it. So pass me the torch, cause the torture in my mind with the voice that defy rhymes will force the blind eye to see that I was in the white Rolls Royce with 5'9"s when you was pretending to be the white Royce, the 5'9". I just crossed the fine line. Mike just forced the white guy to call D12 so he can be the pork that grinds swine. And the biggest rap in Detroit, that award is Shine Dime. So uncork the Chardonnay and stick my fork in white wine. I never heard you in a club, I never heard you in a bar. 11 albums and 10 never got play inside of my car. I'd rather listen to Snitch 9 like 69 times and participate in 69s with 69 nuns than listen to you. You're a Karen, call the cops, tell him it's a black man on your block with a Glock and he got it cocked. And the tattoos on his face is a star and a teardrop. He's standing on a till drop and he says he can feel Pac in the air like Phil Collins. Listen to him, he's still wildin'.
Ah, Epstein's chasing me around Epstein Island.
So silence, I'm thinking. Nothing rhymes with orange. So 50 Ficky, Slim Shady, please stand up. Shoot the fade with me, I love to put these hands up. A good 40 Glock, you unarmed. Drop the world on your head with one arm. This Slim Haley's with me, and she's unharmed for now.
God, I'm really scared.
These is the deepest secrets I keep, and I be on defense. Cause G's ain't supposed to fold up with all the facades I hold up. Inside of my mind, I froze up. I'm cold as COVID, Ebola, the Spanish flu and Corona. The Zika virus, pneumonia is deep inside my persona. On each side of my shoulders is demons chasing Jehovah. The renegade or the soldier, I really gave it to Hova. How I feel? 23 years still ain't penetrating the culture. You are not top five in mind, big or pot eyes. No Andre, no Nas. Stop telling white lies. Sniff a white line. This the right time. I Suge Knight, Vanilla Ice. I'm not Mr. Nice Guy. I'm crazy. I'm crazy. I'm not Mr. Nice Guy. I'm crazy. Dre, no. I'm crazy. Way to fucking go. You done pissed off Jimmy, Universal, and Interscope. Nope, I got Jimmy, Slim, 50, and Universal, Interscope. Cause I'm shady. Shadier than him. I'm crazy. Crazier than Kim. So when the bat signal goes up in the clouds above the buildings, I hope you live long enough to see heroes turn into villains. Or you think I'm a joker? Well, riddle me this. You love your mother? Well, I'm cleaning out your closets for you and your half brother. And I told you when I was in Detroit, I wanted to go to 8 Mile. Cause when I was little to get some M&Ms, I had to walk 8 miles. But you wouldn't leave the studio. Your life is on loop. That's why I'm doggy in style. Cause niggas rather bump Snoop. And I'm a lyrical 50 cal. Leave his brains all thin when the game's all in. Then the chainsaw ring, ring. Hello? Hello? Paging Dr. Dre? He ain't got a lot to say. But since Curtis always do, let him write the rhymes for you. Tell him to clip the wings on my butterfly tat and force him back in the cocoon. Or does he still rap? Or did he ever change your heart too? The chick on the show wasn't picking me and Mariah wasn't picking you. So the cannons is blam blam. And if it jammed, then I unjam it. And wipe down my stripper pole with the hair grease from your bandana. You wish you was Santana or Cam in them 10 J's. Do rag for 10 years and never had one wave. And I was that runaway slave that they buried in that one grave. And some say he would be back to haunt Slim Shady one day. Now I'm here, hope you're ready. This is not mom's spaghetti. This your dad was 22 when he ate Lil Debbie. He takes the cake, cause she was only 15. So how could one not sympathize with her having you as a teen? She had to lose herself in a moment, give up her dreams, just to see her son out here looking like a wigger in jeans. Little Marshall Mathers, mad cause nobody thinks that Little Marshall matters. That sentiment's hard to gather, let's get this shit all together. The picture was ripped, I fixed it, but none with me, you and 50. Let's stitch this shit all together. You like it, Slim? I made it just for you. I even kidnapped Stan's brother and baited him in for you. But you'll just say no, probably leave us in the blistering cold. God made you damn near perfect, he just missed your soul. You ain't a shell of who you used to be. And after you, it's me on a Uzi spree like it's two of me. And Matthew's dead now. It's just you and me, the sweatpants, the dad hat, do-rag, and no jewelry. Is that cultural appropriation? Ask Paul if it's even appropriate for me to make that statement. Rude to me, how your date went? Did you re-dye your beard or get another facelift or do shrooms in your mom's basement until you nod and see spaceships and the aliens inside it come and tell you your talent's wasted? Then you wake up and you ain't shit? I know you fiendin' for a Dr. Dre basic. How ironic. And at it in the basement, and now I chronic. Cause I didn't had it with the fake shit. You never understood Ebonics or Cadence. I press everything like a weight bench, and every time the plate hits, you offer another playlist. Sorry it ain't working out, niggas shooting Billy Blanks. It's my winning speech. While I'm here, I should really thank MGK, UGK, Tech 9, Uzi Spray. My other 12 personalities wasn't really in the mood today. Hi kids, here's some fun, let's all say nigga once. Crashed the car, hit and run, jumped out, hid the gun. Your fans want a rap guy, well fuck it, I'ma give him one. I came to put Slim in the box, but he already living one.
Mr. Shady, don't be shady. Pick that pen up, don't be lazy. Call up Dre and get that Dre beat. Jump off stage if shit get crazy. Mr. Shady, don't be shady. Pick that pen up, don't be lazy. Call up Dre and get that Dre beat. Jump off stage if shit get crazy.